Lucerne is a traveler's paradise. It has more photo ops than you could possibly ever capture. But it's also committed to remaining a sustainable city for both residents and tourists alike. One example, the MS Diamant, the first hybrid ship to ply the waters of stunning Lake Lucerne. It's also the first climate neutral ship with the help of another Swiss company, MyClimate.